about it. You know life and what it really means. I drink about it. I think I'm busting at the seams. Don't overthink it. I think somebody told me that before. Yeah, whatever. That's my attitude. What can I say? Evidently, I was raised to be this way. But incidentally, there's days I really want to change if heaven sent me. Then why do I feel this crazy? Got a man down. Mayday, mayday. Bottles and cans, seeds and skins. Down to my last road. Here I am again. Caught between tomorrow and yesterday. Telling myself it'll be okay. You hear that, or is it just me? What's the matter? Are you feeling just like me? Has anybody seen my mind? I can't find it. Life is flying, somebody rewind it. We're all dying and just running around blinded. I think we've gotten a little too open-minded. Got a man down, mayday, mayday. Bottles and cans, seeds and stems. Down to my last roach, here I am again. Caught between tomorrow and yesterday. Telling myself it'll be okay. Bottles and cans, seeds and stems. Will I ever change? Guess it all depends.
That was Rehab with Bottles and Cans. And let's get into some Paul Wall. Big shout out to Paul Wall. I actually saw him, fuck, it's been a minute. I'll say back like 2014. Down in Phoenix at Fox's Cabaret. Big shout out to Eric and the original Fox's family. I miss y'all. One of these days, I'm going to go buy that club, reopen it, and just bring everyone back. We ain't even going to work. We're just going to sit there and party. But let's get into this. This shit, this is like one of his first singles that came out. This was back when the when that Screwed and Chopped shit started coming out. You know, and I've mentioned this before. That was that era of time when we had a couple years that, you know, we had the Crunk movement. We had the Screwed and Chopped movement. We had the East Coast. They had their movement coming back. With Dipset and all that shit, Jules Santana was dropping some big albums and shit back then. Fucking, then, you know, we had the hyphy movement on the West Coast. Like, every fucking area had their own shit going on. And all these different fucking subgenres and movements got pushed to the forefront at the same time. And it was kind of like, let's see which ones are going to last, which ones are going to drop. But you don't really see that too often. You don't really see, like, a bunch of different ones pushed to the forefront all at the same time like that. That's like a once-in-a-lifetime kind of phenomenon, and I'm real glad I got to experience that, because when I was growing up, I traveled a lot. Like, we moved around a lot and shit, so I would be going from Cali to, you know, I was doing shit on the East Coast for a little bit, went down to Arizona, so I got some of that southern shit, because Arizona had a mix of the South and the West Coast, and they had their own fucking shit going on, too. So, you know, I got to experience, like, the hyphy movement, the crunk movement, all that shit all at once, and, you know, it's definitely a blessing. It's part of why I fucking got such a passion for music. Let's get into some Paul Wall, though. This is Sitting Sideways. Check it out.
Sitting sideways, boys in the day. Sitting sideways, boys in the day. Sitting sideways, boys in the day. On a Sunday night, I may bring you some pain.
House.
On a Sunday night, I'm a
smoking. Empire Wild, baby. It's the people's champ. I'm something like a bowler. The candy paint dripping out for the old school Impala. I'm with that Big Bank Hank, that Poppy Joe and Box. Trunk bump like chicken pox. Turn the bass up just a notch. You see them blades chopping. You see that trunk popping. Hoes that diss me in the club. The same hoes in the parking lot bopping. They see me in the Jag, acting bad with T. Ferris. Open mouth and showcase ice, and you gon' see about 20 carats. I'm with the UU 15900 in the Tahoe 124s. I'm the truth, I got that glow. I'm out this Swisher house with Archie Lee and Coda Bang. Sitting sideways on Swain, the candy paint dripping off the frame. You see me acting bad, I'm showing out and pulling stunts. Say cheese and show my fronts. It's more carrots than bucks when it's lunch. It's Power Wild, baby. I got it made, I got a cup full of that oil, and I'm paid. Plus, I'm sitting sideways.
Boys in the game.
What it do? I'm on the block, posted up like a mailbox. Stanging licks on the grind, putting money in my socks. A legend in the hood for gold grills and popping seals. A icon on the mic for showcasing my verbal skills. I'm in the club, posted up with some gangbangers. Still flipping the old school candy Cadillac on swingers. I got a styrofoam white cup full of that drink. Looking for that bank, my hustle game sharp as a shank. Big bank, take little bank. 84s and candy paint. Trying to find some money, love. My Mackin game is top rank. These hoes peeping me, ear hustling on the side. Eavesdropping my conversation, trying to figure which car I drive. I'm on the scene, strapped up like I was bungee jumping. Hit the corner, you hear me bumping. Look at that chrome grilling woman. The trunks popped up, my music screwed and chopped. I'm the undisputed king of the parking lot. I'm sitting sideways.
Boys in the game.
Maybe OJs, they be going crazy when they see me. Sitting sideways on the 24, bunch of hoes, bunch of money, bunch of clothes. Cigarillas out the mold, gliding like an ice skater, molding like a slide nose. Suicide drop those, monoblock, top mode, customized that, cause the monoblock stock low. Sensei, Dunkey, how wild in the play. Heads up when you see us, we gon' put it on your face. Raise on sky in the yellow, when I blaze, boys smell that the haze. I ain't the nigga to sell, I'm the dude with the metal, they get hot as a kettle for me. And ride with some kids that ain't got it together. Flossing, breaking out the intersection, crossing. Three wheeling, acting to his ass on them bounces. SUC in the dough, MOB on the plates. Pull up in the driveway, leaning and I'm sitting.
Sideways, boys in the game.
That was Paul Wall with Sitting Sideways. Let's get in some real pimp shit, though. Some Dr. Dre and DJ Quick put it on me. Check it out.
Y'all ready to get dirty? Do y'all really want to get X-rated? Bottoms up.
Just hit me up when you need sex in your intimacy. Won't you just put it on me? I just want your company.
Come on, baby.
Put it on me. Relax and come chill with me. Kick back, I got what you need. Won't you just put it on me?
We back, we max, stay blunted. Knee pads, your hoes, they want it. Penthouse, 2 o'clock, 1100. It ain't no fun if I can't reroute your hoes in this direction. Swerve in the intersection, I'm done, she resting. No question, done session, home wrecking. Doc motherfucking Dre, no guessing. Nothing less than a mess when I'm sexing. Bang on the block, even Asian bitches like the Bangkok. Draws drop, she bunny hops. On it like a pro when she comes out the clothes.
But as she flips the the dildos. Whether in the pumps, Nikes, or the steel toes. Drake, you can spot it in the Benzo. Squatting real low, got me driving real slow. She's a real hoe. And even though her parents spent the fat chip on that private school tip, she graduated, got some thug dick, and flipped. No more checkers for the vest and plaid skirts. She's out here naked, more or less, and that hurts. But she's in good hands, cause Sugar Free promised. He sent her to the Sheraton with Thomas. If you need him, they at 316-299-9755. You hit him and it let you know when she's arrived. Oh, she okay, she just running an errand with this Portuguese dime piece named Karen. Bouncing through the mall, spotting them all. A sucker for a dick sucker, ready to fall. For a daughter like yours, got him patting his pocket and coming out his drawers. Laying his jacket on puddles, opening the doors. All for what? Because I promised him my name, gave her the game, and still ain't fucked.
Just hit me up when you need sex info in Hennessy. Or you just put it on me. I just want your company. Relax and come chill with me. Kick back, I got what you need. Oh, you just put it on me. Put it on me. Fuck everybody, let's just go. We can get drunk, have some fun, and blow some smoke.
Come on, baby.
My spot is close, come on, let's roll.
Don't trip,
I'll keep it on the low.
Now we just kicking back, playing on some PS2. Contemplating the game, Dre and me best do. If you feeling froggish, then leave when we test you. But I'm guaranteeing you bitches leaving 3 less 2. Never mind what that lover hating one pest do. Y'all just snicker at that hooker when we all pass through. Dr. Dre and DJ Quick will probably outlast you. You're like a see-through pair of boxes, nigga, yo ass through.
Bitch, need some good dick, I got that too. Speed bag the clip, leave it black and blue. Time of your life, I got that boo. Creep late nights up in hotel rooms. We drank each rooms, kill something, crank the volume. Fucking every room, you know your homegirl want it. Tag team, bitch, why you being dick greedy? Tag team, bitch, when she comes, she drips on mattresses. Bedroom time comes, I handle shit. Wifey calling me, nigga, that's your bitch. That's your biz, that's your biz. That's how hoes is, with or without kids. Long as you keep it on the hush, she riding dick. Ain't been satisfied in months, she been faking. That's why she calling me, guess what she saying?
Just hit me up when you need sex and dope in Hennessy. Or you just put it on me, I just want your company. Put it on me, relax and come chill with me. Kick back, I got what you need. Oh, you just put it on me.
Come on, baby.
Fuck everybody, let's just go.
Come on, baby.
Get drunk, have some fun, and blow some smoke.
Come on, baby.
My spot is close, come on, let's roll.
Don't trip,
I'll keep it on the low.
Purple haze me, I'm a hustler, getting cash like crazy. Hard grinding pays me, work ethic, you never lazy. Block hugger, the hood raised me, and she won't be happy till she lays me. No, you never seem to amaze me, so the cheap shot you took at me never even grazed me. My name's sparking like a street king, cause I mixed the who.